It's not inappropriate. It's
another one of your fucking disasters. That's what it is. First you take a hostage against my advice, and then you start some kind of crazy high school romance with her? Are you nuts?
She's
a 60-year-old housewife.
Wow, she's 57. And she thinks that I'm mature.
Yeah, well, let me tell you something. 30 years of marriage to the world's angriest mob boss would make anyone insane. You're not making my situation any easier.
Oh, there's a surprise. I knew it would become about you.
I miss my family.
Oh, you're full of shit. All you ever did was ignore them. And now that they're gone, you miss them. Fucking incredible.
I'll tell you what's incredible. Fucking incredible.
Hey,
you mother...
Hey!
Why?
Enough! You got me out here. You wrote me into your crazy world of bullshit. If it was lies, new age shit, and arguments about how good life used to be, I could have stayed my ass in Los Santos.
Hello, Franklin.
What's up?
All right. Here's the shot. We're going to Paleto Bay, and we're gonna do this thing. Any questions, comments?
Yeah. Miss Brad, that crazy motherfucker was with us now. He would have loved this. Instead, he's got to enjoy himself molesting white-collar criminals in a federal penitentiary.
Thanks for sharing. Anybody else?
What about me?
You'll be waiting for them by the river, handling the getaway.
All right.
Now, these three go in. They grab the tape. They rendezvous with you, and you get out of there. Is that a work for everyone? Great. Let's go.
Come on, we got a score to take.
You ever hit a bank before, Franklin?
Yeah, I was the driver on the job my boy Lamar pulled. Guess it's the same kind of shit we doing now, right?
Nice, bro. What was the take?
Shit, I don't know, man. I can't remember.
Come on. Everyone remembers their first score.
Shit, not me.
Huh. Mikey, bro, what was your first bank score?
88. Outskirts of Carcer City. Took a small franchise for 10G. Yeah, things were easier back then.
Yeah, 25 years ago. Jesus!
Jeff, will you tell these gentlemen about your first job?
T, man. You could just as easily.
You tell them! I'll do a sanity check.
Trevor, the ultimate judge of sanity.
Well, it was part of the interview process, I guess is how you'd call it. Trevor knew I could cook. Wanted to see if I could handle myself. This cash for gold guy comes through town. It's the reason he had funds. Next thing, we're burying him and his bodyguard in the junkyard. Well, most of them anyhow.
50K. He did fine. He's better at all aspects of the job now, from killing to dismemberment. Hey, your turn to share, kid.
I told you I don't remember the details, man.
Leave him alone, Trevor.
This is an important moment, Michael. Here we are. On our way to almost certain death, bonding, pouring our hearts out, and this guy is sitting here, soaking it up and giving nothing in return.
Hey, if he don't remember...
If he don't remember, I'm supposed to trust this man with my life, and he don't trust me with the details of his first bank job.
Well, how about you? Why don't you share with the group? I'm here, I'll back the facts.
The check's cash place? I went in, took him for $8,000, walk out.
Yeah. It was a bit more complicated than that, though, wasn't it, T?
Maybe I knew the guy. Maybe he ID'd me.
Maybe you did 6 months.
Maybe I was out in four, and that, children, is why we don't leave witnesses.
That, children, is why you don't rob people that you know.
Yeah. Franklin, share?
Yeah, come on, kid. It can't be worse than Trevor's.
Aye, man, shit. Okay. The score was like 2 stacks, man.
2G? Take home on your first gig?
That ain't bad, man.
Man, the whole score was 2 stacks. Only I didn't see none of that shit. The dive pack went off, home. Money was useless then.
Dive pack? You amateur!
I knew I shouldn't have told you shit.
Hey, Franklin, we all gotta start somewhere.
Last time I tell your ass something.
Ow, come on. Don't be so cold, man. Learn to laugh at yourself. You're in danger of turning into this man.
Who, me?
Yeah, you. Wouldn't laugh, wouldn't hang out. I've got my work, I've got my life.
and never the two shall meet.
If we're risking our asses, we gotta be family. How about that, dieback?
All right, Frank, we're gonna drop you up here, okay? When you hear it kick off, get ready, because we're gonna wanna go ASAP.
I'm on getaway, man. I'll do it.
Government. The sport Americans don't understand.
All right, you know where you gotta be?
I got it down.
I'll bring a dye pack just for you.
Paleto Bay was robbed by three men who escaped in suits made of body armor.
We ready for this?
I could use a restroom break.
And risk getting ID'd. You're an idiot.
I gotta go. Number two.
Yeah, well, pinch it off.
I'll go in the bank. I got a baggie.
Y'all ready? Let's go!
We doing this? We want a few minutes of your time. Get down!
Today's going one of two ways, friends. Everyone on the floor! Now! You and you, out from behind the counter. That's it! Hands in the air! Em, keep an eye on our trusted employee!
Okay, you got the crowd. Cops should be here soon, so keep an eye out!
Door's ready to pop! Come kick it in, Em! Kick it and we're in!
Ever meet this alarm guy? Fucking shoot him.
Not if I get to him first.
Yeah.
Stay back! We got hostages!
Tell the sheriff the 211 is confirmed. We're gonna need everything we got down here.
Sheriff's here. We never could have beaten that response.
There's other ways of beating it.
I don't care if they surrender. I'm killing these bad guys.
Now let the hostages go, and we'll talk like gentlemen.
Time to face the music.
Give yourselves up!
Hey, Frank! We need another escape
we need more heat!
Are you seeing that?
Stay in cover!
We gotta push through this roadblock!
Ain't that a nuke unit in Shitsville?
Inside the group.
You shot old man, huh? Group just fine.
Hey, y'all look hot in the motherfucking suits.
Hey, let's get that train.
What the fuck?
They're all over us.
Down, assholes.
This way, through the warehouse.
Use me as cover, Frank. You don't want to get out front.
I should have worn a suit, man.
Stay behind me, kid. I got the armor.
I'm cool. Just keep going.
Paycheck's no good when you're dead, you ass!
Yeah, how you doing?
Don't worry about me, just keep moving! So I guess we're shooting our way out of here!
Come in! I'm trying to hold these guys, where are you?
We ducked into a chicken factory to get away from the tanks!
Chicken factory? Oh, I see it! I'll try to head off anyone who looks like they're going in!
Kid, you still alive?
I'm fine, let's keep moving!
There's even more of these bastards!
Close them down!
They got me pissed down over here! I'm gonna need help!
Come get
some! Look out! Grenade! Last call! Last call!
could be our only way out of here. You holding on, F?
I'll look out for myself, man. Go!
There's a ground team on the way to the factory. I might be able to get the drop on them.
All right, you do what you can do, Chef. I'm glad you got hired for the job. There's some guys trying to get in here. Chef's holding them off. Might give us the window we need to jump a train. Hey, we got a train to catch.
I think they think there's more than one of me. They're pulling back.
Okay. Hey, slip out of town and call Lester for instructions. I got news. You're wasting the Trevor Phillips ink, my friend. Chef caught us a break, people. Let's get our train. The train. It's our only shot. It's here. Let's go. Let's go.
Here we go. Right here. Get on. Ah! Ah! Fucking it.
Let's go.
Yo. Easy, easy. I'm a friendly. Agent Sanchez.
Our very own corrupt G-man in training.
You gotta be careful, buddy, all right? Because they are looking around these trains for illegals.
And if you're mistaken, you'll be shot, amigo.
Very amusing.
Yeah, if you're expecting them two to bring you up, you're gonna be disappointed, homie.
Right back at you. Got the money?
Everything we got.
Okay. Here's your cut. Considering present scrutiny on public worker remuneration, this is a big win.
Oh yeah, that's a huge fucking win. Woo!
Monsters.
I'm out. Agent Haynes will get in touch with you once Operation Save the World's ago. Get your crew together, okay?
Fucking punk. All right. We should probably split up. They're gonna be looking for a three.
Oh, the blood we spill for the security of this country. Come on, Franklin.
Man, I'll holler at you, homie.
All right. Oh, come on. Seatbelt. Serious?